Former Jefferson Parish President Aaron Broussard will spend almost 4 years in prison. The 64-year-old Democrat was formally sentenced today in federal court. WDSU reporter Travers Mackel talked to Broussard about his sentence.
I apologize for disgracing my office. I apologize for disgracing the government I serve, the people that elected me, trusted me to do my best, not my worst. I apologize for the wrong that I've done.
Aaron Broussard repeating to the media exactly what he told federal Judge Hayden Head prior to receiving a 3-year, 10-month prison sentence. During the sentencing on Monday, Judge Head questioned prosecutors over how they charged Broussard and what tactics were used to calculate the sentencing guidelines. Judge Head even suggested to court workers that sentencing guidelines be lowered, an instruction they inevitably listened to. The judge gave Aaron Broussard the lowest possible sentence under the guidelines. Broussard now reports to jail on April 8th.
My future begins by walking through the prison doors, and that's when I can begin to reinvent myself.
Last September, Broussard pleaded guilty to taking bribes from a parish contractor and paying his wife for parish work she wasn't qualified for and didn't do. Prosecutors were not happy with the judge's ruling as they wanted more jail time.
I think this shows that, Mr. Broussard, he really, this is all a result of his self-inflicted wounds.
This is really the first day of the rest of my life.
Aaron Broussard was also ordered to forfeit more than $280,000 and repay more than $214,000 in restitution. The judge ordered Broussard to pay $500 a month in the restitution payments. Also sentenced today to 3 years probation each, former Jefferson Parish attorney Tom Wilkinson and Karen Parker, Aaron Broussard's ex-wife, both also pleaded guilty last fall to knowing crimes were being committed and to not reporting them. On your side in the newsroom, I'm Travers Mackel. Scott.
All right, Travers, thanks. Broussard asked the judge to allow him to serve his prison sentence at the federal facility in Pensacola, Florida. Judge Head said it is a recommendation he will make to the Bureau of Prisons. The jail in Pensacola is minimum.